Nutfam, would you believe that an average person eats up to 140,000 insect pieces per year? This is crazy, but there are actual laws that allow food to contain insects. According to FDA rules, this bar of chocolate may contain 60 pieces of insects per 100 grams. A glass of fruit juice can have 5 fly eggs, peanut butter, 30 insects per 100 grams, and your favorite pizza may contain 30 fly eggs on its tomato paste. I am extra shocked about this next one because it's my favorite. Up to 10% of the beans used to make this coffee might be insect infested, but fortunately all of this is harmless. In some countries, people even eat insects as healthy snacks. They are in fact highly nutritious, rich in protein, healthy fats, iron, calcium, and low in carbs. And all of this is why I rated a wow fact.